New details on the number of confirmed COVID-19 cases among Delta workers. The airline confirming 500 employees have tested positive, including some workers here in Atlanta. 10 Delta employees have died from coronavirus. We now know two of those deaths happened in Detroit. The Atlanta-based company now planning testing for all 86,000 employees.